Hardcore's out there, how are you doing? It's Russ here from Focus Corner, the voice of Hardcore Boxing. Aslanbek Magomedov, or whatever, I can't spell any of these foreign guys' names, but I'd like to think that I'm good at looking at these Russians and finding somebody who I think is going to do well. Everybody knows that I was screaming about how to beat Khabib a few years ago when he turned pro, and he's the only world champion that's knocked everybody out in the world and is still a world champion. So I think that's fantastic. Well, there's another one. He's called Arslan Makhachev, and he's just fought Takam at weekend in his 15th fight, beat him on points. Him a torrid time earlier. 14 by way of 15 and 0, 14 by way of age 33. Here's some of the guys that he's been in with. He's a decorated amateur, but here's some of the guys he's been in with. Samuel Peter, former champion, put him to Kip. Powell Sauer, put him to Kip. Erkan Tepper, put him to Kip. Marius Vak, put him to Kip. Takam gave him a torrid time, but he managed to get to the final bell. I rate this guy. I rate him as being up there with beat Khabib, Kovalev, Golovkin, you know, all them guys. This guy's a puncher, like them. And I think his CV's coming on nicely. I know he's 33 years of age, but Joe Joyce is a lot older, and nobody's saying he's getting old, although I think Joe Joyce could be parked up. The difference is this guy going to be parked up? I'm not so sure. He's game for fighting everybody. He's highly ranked. We're going to see, aren't we? But if somebody gets him as a mandatory, he's a big old unit, isn't he? 6'6", you know, 18 and a half stone. You've got him coming at you with that bone-crunching Russian strength and power. He's going to be in the who needs him club. He's going to be in the Luis Ortiz club, isn't he? So I see him being parked up by all others. I don't see Dylan White calling him out. Then again, I don't see Dylan White calling anybody out at the moment. After his last performance, he went from a a lone wolf to a poodle. So we're going to see, aren't we? But I just think that this kid here is going to be a danger man in the division. So remember what I said, Arslanbek Makhachev. Have I spelled his name right? Let me have a look. Arslan Makhachev. Arslanbek Makhachev, age 33, from Russia, based in Montreal at the moment, Canada. So I think he goes all the way, this lad. I think he goes all the way. He's got a good pedigree. I'd like to see him in with Yui. That'd be a good fight, him and Yui, wouldn't it? Puncher against the boxer. I don't know. I think that's a good fight for Yui down the line. It'd be a good fight for one of Yui's defences when he wins the world title. Fingers crossed. I'll get hammered for saying that, but how dare I suggest that somebody that I know wins the world title or is good enough to win one? I mean, everybody knows he got robbed against Joseph Parker, don't they? But I just think that this kid here, Arslanbek Magadov, still can't pronounce it. Makhmadov, whatever. 15-0. Why do they spell the names like that? I just think he excites me. He gets you on edge of your seat. You don't know what's going to happen next. Would Derek Chisora want to fight him? I don't think Derek would want to fight him. Would he get put into planet orbit? But like I said, it's a good fight. Him and Chisora. What about him and Joshua? Aslan Beck versus Anthony. Eh? Battle of the A's. I don't know. I just think that Joshua just might have a little bit too much in locker for him at the moment. He might be a bit green, but if he lands on him, he's going to planet Jupiter. I don't know. I just don't hear a lot of hype around this guy. I don't hear Eddie Hearn going on about him. I don't know. Would Kala Sowland be prepared to put Nathan Gorman in with this guy? That would be a proper acid test for Nathan Gorman, wouldn't it? Or would Bricktop want to put Daniel DeBar in there with him? Or would Bricktop put Joe Joyce in with him? Would Usyk fight him? I think Usyk could fight him. Fury would fight him. Wilder would fight him. But there's some of them on fringers that have a lot to say that are not mentioning this guy's name. Why is that? Well, I'm going to tell you why they're not mentioning his name. Because if he hits you, I'm going to put you to kip. Like Usyk did to Tony Bellew. The man with all them vacant belts, never beat a champion. Tony Bellew. I put you to kip this guy if he hits you. That's why nobody's mentioning him. Nobody whatsoever dare mention this guy. They don't even dream about him. Aslan Beg Magomedov, 15 and 0, 14 by way of everybody he's fought is dropped. There's only Takam that managed to get to the final bell. And let me tell you, he'll be very, very sore. Very, very sore at the moment, recovering from that fight, let me tell you. Because this guy is a wrecking machine and he's hungry. He's really hungry. So remember the name, Aslan Beg Magomedov, 15 and 0, age 33. All right. So Max will be watching this now and he'll be thinking, you know what? I fancy him down the line. Okie dokie. Booyaka! Peace out.